Howdy, guys.
Hello.
Damn, I'm tired. So yeah, it is midnight here, or a little bit after. So it just premiered. I don't know why I'm so yellow, and I don't know why my hair is green, because it's not green.
It is.
It's blue, bitch.
Like, it's blue, but it's green in some parts.
It's blue. But yeah, we're doing Super M's 1, Monster and Infinity. But we were like, we want to wait and, you know, we want to do it now instead of waiting until tomorrow. So we're going to do it now. But it won't go up until tomorrow. So I'm excited for this. They look like little Boy Scouts. Let's go. Oh, that's so cool. Event. They're like the fucking Avengers.
You know, they're collaborating with Marvel, right?
I wonder if this is their, this might be their collab then. Like the song?
No.
Oh, yeah, bitch. They look so cute. Okay, here we go.
Okay, so now we're starting.
I think so. Bitch.
What are you doing?
You hear me walk into your town, right? Yes, I do. I was so thrown off guard by the intro thing that was happening. I was like, when is it gonna start? bitch, what is going on with his face? Is he turning into the Hulk?
Can we go back?
How far?
Just to where he comes. Yeah, right there.
Oh, well, okay. I love this synth beat right here in Taeyong. Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, why is he green? What are you doing?
No! Mark! What?
I'm gonna go back.
Okay, do it. Mark! He's... Mark got, like, way deeper than... Like, he's already got a deep voice, but his voice got even deeper. Okay. Let's go. His head's gonna fall off.
His head's gonna fall off. What are you doing?
We're not even listening to the song, but I already like it. Like, so much better than 100, I'm sorry.
I feel bad because we keep going back, but I have to. The way he says, done, 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 bitch, I'm done, done, done with you.
I know, right?
Bitch. What are you- get out of my face.
Is this in all English? No, it's not. I thought it was. Bitch! Tummies. But I just, okay, Taeyong rapping in English, I love him.
Lucas, did you see him? He was like,
I'm so sorry. Not really. His outfit? Okay, Kai. His voice.
Tummy.
Getting the vocals. Lines he deserves. Yes, Baekhyun. These outfits? I was in the- oh!
You good, fam?
This chorus is so long, I just want to go back and appreciate it again. Like, we already knew the chorus from the teaser, like, just a little snippet of it. So I already knew I was, like, in love with it. And now I love it even more. Going back. Give Kai, like, a role in an action movie, please. Kai singing. It's what he deserves. This is epic as hell.
Mm-hmm.
And these outfits. Kai. Kay. We went so long without his shirt open. But his shirt wasn't off in Tiger Inside, was it?
I don't think so.
Don't think so. So why is it here?
I know.
I just looked right at his titties. K. I love how we just keep going back. This song is so good. The jump. Oh, that move. His outfit. I want that shirt.
Okay, thank you. Chill.
Okay, Taeyong with this hair though. This is the best hair he's ever had. And the poor man's gonna be bald by the time he's 30 because of how much they change his hair. But okay, also, okay. Kai's shirt, check. Bacon's vocals, check. Taeyong's hair, check. Let's go. I just wanna get that out of the way. Can't concentrate on everything. This move? Why is Kai in?
I know they're both showing their tummies.
Yes.
Please get out of my face.
Slow it down.
Listen, Taemin. Chill.
That outfit on him?
I'm gonna fucking, you know what? Skirt.
Skirt. We're turning this up a little bit.
He looks so good.
But, yeah. And he sounds amazing. I love this. English King. This video is like next level.
Ten.
Shut up, Ten. I love that. Can I be that mirror?
Why does this song remind me of like a Disney Channel song? Like something from like a
because
Disney.
Because Disney owns Marvel?
Oh, well, true. But like it just reminds me of like one of those songs that be on like a Disney Channel movie. Taeyong.
He's like, camera? We're going back. I just love this chorus drop. It's so nice. You. If he's not an action movie or show at some point in his life, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, Lucas. Ooh, that move. Did you see Kai?
Yeah.
You did? Okay.
Whoa.
Why they're all turning green now.
Why are you in front of the mirror like that? Let's go back.
We're already 10 minutes in, bitch.
No, get over it.
Kai's arms.
It looks like he's wearing shorts because of like...
Yeah.
The bottom is baggy.
The way that chorus ends. Bridge time. He's like this close to licking himself. That hair! You're like, I won't react because I'm too sleepy, bitch, you thought.
Why are you doing this? Do you hear me?
Baekhyun.
Lucas.
Jeez.
What is happening?
10! I was so upset when we didn't get a lot of 10. In the first two songs, but they made up for it because he's been getting a lot of screen time and he got a high note. Of course. Oh, Jesus Christ Almighty. Those background vocals.
Lucas is.
10! Kai!
I know, I was like. Why are you in front of me? Please move.
Lucas. Yes. Getting the screen time he deserves.
Hello?
Wait, this is back to all of their original thing. Is it?
Yeah. Hello? Why are you here? Please leave. Hello? I'm so confused.
I want to rewatch it, but we're already 13 minutes in and I ain't about to do that to you guys. Because you already had to sit through this. but I loved that. I'm sorry, and I agree with everyone else on Twitter. 100. Why was that their fucking pre-release single? Or like the first one? Why? It could have stayed in the drafts. It could have just stayed in the drafts. No, I'm kidding. I do like 100. But Tiger Inside and this one, far superior. Far superior. Sound like a fart. I'm sorry. Bitch, I can't think. What do you think? There was so much. Okay. The fact that they didn't have like nearly enough Taemin and, or more like, more so Lucas and Ten. Is that a spider up there or is that just me?
I'm telling you guys, she's so afraid of spiders that like, I feel like she can tell one from like a mile away. Like she can look up and be like, is that a spider?
But no, for real. Okay. There was not enough Ten and Lucas in the last two videos. They were like, we're gonna make up for that because there was a lot. And the fact that Ten, the co-high note with Baekhyun, loved it. Because Ten doesn't get nearly enough recognition for his vocals. And there was a lot of Taemin.
I know, I'm fucking over it.
I know. But like, I can hear this in a Marvel movie and I'm just, and of course, you know, they're the Avengers of K-pop. And so obviously we knew it was gonna happen and everything, but I was just, these outfits, the little Boy Scout outfit thing happening, where some of them look like Boy Scouts, the other ones didn't, but those outfits were great. And then like the biker outfits with the leather, woo, hose. Because of course, Kai had his arms out once again. I mean, he has tits out at one point, so we're not gonna talk about that. Cause I'm about to go to sleep after this, so I might dream about it. Just saying, but whatever. And Taeyong's hair and just everything. I can't even think about every single member at one time. It's just too much.
I can't wait to buy the album tomorrow. I guess today, technically.
Yeah. I really hope that our Target has it. So if it is there today, we'll pick up a few albums and we'll do an unboxing while we listen to the album. So we're not gonna listen to any of the other songs yet. But yeah, if it's there, we'll pick it up today. We'll do our album listen tomorrow on a Saturday. But if not, then we'll just have to get it when we can and we'll upload something.
Yeah.
When we can.
I hope it's there though, because yeah, I really want it in my hands now.
Uh-oh. yeah, sorry, I'm just really overwhelmed and I'm really sleepy and it's really hot in here.
It's definitely like, it just reminds me a lot of like a song you would hear in like a Marvel, which makes sense because it's a collaboration with Marvel / a Disney Channel movie.
Yeah,
so
I see that.
I really liked everybody. I loved how much there was Taemin. I wish there was more Lucas, even though they kind of showed him a lot more to like towards the end, but like I wish they would show him more and actually like show him like singing.
I mean, I feel like SM makes up for it in Wavy because they give him a lot of screen time.
Well, yeah, that's true. But yeah, they all looked really good. Mark's
rap when he's like done with his deep voice, like what the fuck. But I like that they started with Taemin.
I know,
and he
I
had
was
the
like
green. But yeah, if you like, please like and subscribe. Sorry, this was so long, not really. Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified every time we upload. You can follow me on my personal channel down below in the description. And we will see you guys in the next one, which will hopefully be the Super M unboxing / listen. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god. His hand's not big enough.